The Nigeria Center for Disease Control, NCDC, has confirmed 135 new infections, bringing the total number of infections in the country to 161,409. The NCDC made this known on Thursday night via its official Twitter handle, where it disclosed that the new infections were recorded in 16 states, including the Federal Capital Territory. The health agency said that the country's recoveries from COVID-19 were now outpacing new reported cases, as 426 people were discharged in the last 24 hours. It said that Thursday's report included 162 community recoveries in Ebonyi State, managed in line with NCDC guidelines, while data from Kebbi State were recorded over the last 2 days. The NCDC said that the country's active cases stood at 12,984 in the last 24 hours.
Hello, hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.